Hi, I'm Jack, founder of Jack in the Box, and this is my wife, Cricket.
Hi.
After years of trying, we are so thrilled about a certain recent development. You want to tell them?
No, you didn't.
How about together?
We're having a new Chicken Supreme! It's huge!
Much bigger than our first Chicken Supreme, it's tender and delicious with melting cheese and fresh lettuce and tomato on a two-fisted roll.
Do I look fat to you?
No! Recently, the chefs at the Center for Culinary Development helped me create an entirely new kind of gourmet sandwich.
We call it the Deli Trio Panito. We've selected only the finest ingredients. Aged Italian salami, fresh oven-roasted turkey, black forest ham, and a creamy Dijon sauce all tucked into a toasted ciabatta baguette.
Aren't your ads usually funny?
I'm very serious about my new Deli Trio Panito. You're better than that.
I think I found a way to make our sirloin steak and cheddar ciabatta sandwich even more impressive.
What's more impressive than sirloin?
Lobster.
Classic surf and turf. Genius.
Ow! Ah! Ow! Oh! Or we could just stick with the sirloin.
Try Jack's new sirloin steak and cheddar ciabatta sandwich. Tender marinated sirloin topped with real cheddar and fresh produce on Jack's famous ciabatta bread.
Get me a hammer!
Guess who's beefing up your morning with a steak and egg breakfast burrito?
This guy.
Loaded with prime rib steak, scrambled eggs, crispy hash browns, and melted cheese. Because at Jack in the Box, whoops, we're all about beefing up breakfast.
All right, bye-bye.
And we're pretty pumped about it.
Beefy, baby!
Up top, Jack!
Mondays, right? Beef up your breakfast with my new steak and egg breakfast burrito. Part of the breakfast burrito family.
Hi, Gary.
What's going on? Who's that?
He's here to help. Honey, you're a salad dodger.
No, I'm not.
Denial.
Maybe I've dodged a few salads, but who wouldn't? Fast food salads are so...
Gary, you need my new chicken Caesar salad. It's all crisp romaine, savory chicken, aged Parmesan cheese, and seasoned croutons topped with a creamy Caesar dressing.
I am a salad dodger.
We'll beat this together.
Deal Talk. Right now, you can mix and match two of my sourdough ranch sandwiches for just $6, featuring my sourdough ranch burger and sourdough ranch spicy chicken.
That's right, Jack. Get two of the same or one of each for just $6.
Yeah, at a price like that, you don't need any silly giveaways.
Silly giveaway? Is that what I mean to you?
Oh, no. Intenable. No, of course not.
I've always been there for you, haven't
no,
I?
No, that's not
by
what I meant.
By your side, no matter what.
Buddy.
Is this how you repay me?
What have I done?
Nah, I'm just messing with you.
Try my two for $6 mix and match for a limited time only.
Gone over the number several times.
Yeah. You know what I'm craving right now?
Guacamole and bacon.
We got a craving! Go, go, go!
Hey guys, try my guacamole and bacon chicken sandwich with all white meat chicken, guacamole, and pepper jack cheese.
Thanks, Jack. Wait, we're on the 18th floor. How did you get here?
Hard work. You crave it, we serve it. Try my new guacamole and bacon chicken sandwich. Crave it! A $4.99 barbecue bacon double cheeseburger combo.
That's awesome.
That's a double patty on there.
Huge.
Great. Dude, grilled onions.
Interesting.
Check out the milkshake on this thing.
See those little chocolate malty crunchy pieces?
Me likey sourdough.
Natural cut fries rule.
Testing proves there's nothing guys like more than Jack's Diner Melt Combo. It's a double patty melt, natural cut fries, and his new vanilla malted crunch shake.
We gotta check this out.
Double. Yeah.
Look at it from here.
We can rule the world.
Huh? That'll be $4.95.
Oh, I don't have my wallet. Could we just...
Do you have a Jack Cash card?
No.
Too bad. It's just like cash.
I know what it is.
Oh, well then you know that if you load one with $25, you get a free combo.
I know.
That way your meal would be free, but you don't have your wallet, so...
Can I see that? Does this help?
No, because that's mine.
Do you know who I am?
Duh. You're the hungry guy with no Jack Cash card.
When life makes you uncomfortable, there's nothing like comfort food to save the day. Like my $4.99 sourdough patty melt combo. You get 100% beef with grilled onions and two types of melty cheese on toasted sourdough, plus fries and a drink. And at $4.99, it's the perfect remedy for the most uncomfortable things in life. Like close talkers, accidental reply-alls, the dentist, flying, tight pants, clowns, and guys named Ronald. There's just something about that name. For comfort food at an even more comfortable price, try my $4.99 sourdough patty melt combo. Only at Jack in the Box. So, I'm looking for someone to make my chicken bigger, tastier, the best. So what do you got?
Are you kidding me? I was literally born for this.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Make it super crispy.
So?
You had me at fried chicken pacifier. Try my new spicy chicken strips combo today with 100% all white meat chicken.
Introducing Jack's new $3 sauced and loaded fries. That's right. Jack's taking his fries to the next level for late night. You get our hot and salty fries smothered in cheddar cheese and creamy guacamole. Plus your choice of three tasty toppings. Tender carne asada, savory chorizo, or chipotle chicken. Each for just $3. So tonight, kick the party in your mouth up a notch with Jack's new $3 sauced and loaded fries. Only at Jack in the Box.
I'm Jack, founder of Jack in the Box. Perhaps you remember when I was fired. Ever since that setback, I vow to one day regain my rightful place as head of Jack in the Box. Today, thanks to the miracle of plastic surgery, I'm back and ready to make Jack in the Box better than ever.
You know, people are always asking me, what's it like to run Jack in the Box? I tell them, it's great. I have a corner office, terrific employees, a nice little jet, and products I believe in, like the Jumbo Jack. It's my classic jumbo burger with fresh lettuce and tomato, and it's still just 99 cents. But you know what I like best about running a company? No matter how crazy my ideas are, I still get to do them.
So, you like meat?
Yeah. I like meat and I like cheese.
Ooh, meat.
Watch the monitor. This is the ultimate cheeseburger from Jack in the Box. Yeah. It's a big cheeseburger for purists. Mm. Just meat and cheese.
I like the meat and cheese part.
Yeah.
But why a bun?
Bun's not meat nor cheese.
Word.
You lose that bun, you got something.
Without the bun, your hands would be covered with meat and cheese!
Yeah.
Duh. All right, we'll look into that.
Pro football's newest team is the Carnivores. Let's meet the owner. Jack, why football?
Well, Gare, I love the game. I'm a team builder, and I think the guys respect me.
So, what's your first move?
These are big guys, and they need a big breakfast. We're going to fill them up with my ultimate breakfast sandwich, maybe a supreme croissant. Let me tell you, that ultimate breakfast sandwich with the two eggs, the bacon, the ham, and the cheese, you're looking at a farm on a bun.
Any other changes?
Yeah.
The perils of sloppy food. If only they'd ordered one of my portable finger foods, like my new cheesy macaroni bites. Lightly battered deep fried triangles filled with warm macaroni and Kraft cheese. Great for people on the go.
Warp speed.
On page 91, data for the new creamy caramel.
Oh, it's a shake, for goodness sake.
For goodness sake.
This message is for the heads of McDonald's and Burger King. Guys, I don't want to tell you how to run your business, but here's a tip. McDonald's, don't let your pre-assembled burgers sit in holding bins. And Burger King, those microwaves you use to reheat Whopper meat? Lose them. Now I know you're thinking, hey Jack, how can we thank you for this helpful advice? Forget it. I'm getting more joy from this than you know. In fact, I'm so excited, I'll be counting the days till you change your ways.
Okay. It's been 7 days since I clued in McDonald's and Burger King about a great way to make burgers, and neither one's called me to say they're making changes. Maybe McDonald's doesn't mind pre-assembled burgers sitting around. Maybe Burger King thinks reheating Whopper meat in the microwave is okay. They probably just lost my phone number. Let's put it up. Okay, but remember, this is my private line, so don't call unless you're the head of McDonald's or Burger King. Thank you. I'm sick of waiting. I'm calling the owner of Burger King. Kathy, give me the number for the owner of Burger King. It's what? An overseas call? England? Oh, that's right. Burger King is owned by an English company. That explains everything. We kicked their butt 200 years ago, and now they're using microwaves to reheat their Whopper meat to get even with us. It's so obvious. Burger King is owned by an English company. That's why it's called Burger King.
Jack, you're on, sir.
I could have been an astronaut. I passed the tests, rode the rocket sled. I could be orbiting Earth right now, but I'm waiting for the heads of Burger King and McDonald's to call. Why? So I can help them make better burgers. Is my phone number up?
Here it comes, sir.
Roger that.
Dad?
Yeah?
How are girls different than boys?
Girls like clothes, they dance better than us, and they love unicorns. And boys... boys like meat. That's why I serve up my totally authentic Philly cheesesteak, stuffed with sliced marinated steak smothered in melting cheese and grilled onions. And that is how girls and boys are different.
What?
Win Jack stuff. Buy any medium or large combo and peel the sticker to win. Free music match downloads, 10 million food prizes, Nintendo DS systems, American Express branded gift cards, a year of travel on Southwest Airlines and vacation packages, Kawasaki jet skis, ATVs, Jack's Ninja 6R. Too bad he's not giving away his wife. I'd like to win a night with her. Jack employee's not eligible.
For years, doctors have urged you to eat foods low in fat and high in fiber. Apparently, we got that all wrong. A new study shows that men and women should eat more stuffed jalapenos and bacon cheddar potato wedges. Tests prove that when added to your meal, whole jalapenos stuffed with three kinds of cheese and bacon cheddar potato wedges can remove wrinkles.
Furthermore, I believe bacon prevents hair loss.
Where did you find this guy?
Tobacco company.
We're the 99 boys,
and we represent Jack,
and it's 99 cent menu.
Heard that? Jack's my man.
Serving up all sorts of tasty eats
for 99 cent, like his Jumbo Jack. It's got mad flavor, and it's always served hot, cause he don't make it till you order it.
Look at those fools.
I ain't eating nothing that costs 49 cent.
Word. Bling.
Boing.
Yeah, Kayette.
Dude, don't stress. Stick with the classics. Order my famous tacos. Crunchy, tasty, and totally affordable, like the rest of my value menu.
How many should I get?
30.
That's what I was thinking.
Yeah, Kayette. 99 tacos for 2 cents?
We can't do that.
I'm looking at the sign, and it says 99 tacos for 2 cents.
Dude, it's 2 tacos for 99 cents.
That's even less!
Pick up 2 of Jack's classic tacos. They're totally tasty, and at 99 cents, totally affordable.
You weren't really gonna eat 99 tacos, were you?
No. Yeah.
Here, man. Try this shake. It's thick.
It's warm. Hey, that's a fake shake.
Hi, I'm Jack. And this is my friend, Larry the Crime Donkey. Don't do fake shakes. Keep it real. Demand real ice cream shakes, like my frosty strawberry banana shake made with real fruit. Take it from Larry the Crime Donkey. Don't be a sucker. Say no to fake shakes.
People say when I grow up, I should be like my dad. My dad's food makes people happy.
Like his new sirloin steak and mushroom ciabatta with marinated sirloin steak, seasoned mushrooms, real provolone, and grilled onions on his famous ciabatta bread.
But I don't want to make steak sandwiches. I want to be a vegetarian. Vegetarians are the best.
What I like most about vegetarians is when my dog hurt his paw, we took him to the vegetarian and he got all better.
This is fantastic. Kind of smoky and spicy.
It's smoked jalapeno pepper. Chipotle.
Chipotle?
Chipotle.
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 Try Jack's new Chipotle chicken sandwich. Chipotle sauce and spicy pepper jack cheese give this grilled chicken breast sandwich its authentic Southwest flavor.
Gracias. Hasta luego.
Gracias a la Lalo.
Just go.
Take a good look at my new $1.99 Breakfast Jack combo. You get golden hash browns, the original Breakfast Jack, and a big orange juice. But why juice and not coffee? For the answer, we volunteered Gary Kepler, one of our interns from Arizona State.
First, coffee.
Lots of pain.
Now juice.
Feels nice.
Thanks, Gare, and keep up the good work.
And the cheesesteak. I secretly replaced the cheesesteaks at Tony's with my own. They're filled with juicy marinated steak and grilled onions and peppers smothered in melting cheese. Let's see if anyone noticed. How's that Philly cheesesteak?
Wonderful. The best. Hey, who ain't Tony?
I'm his brother, Jackie.
Oh, yeah.
Why do I serve breakfast all day? I do it for firefighters working round the clock, the ER doctors and nurses, the hardworking guys on the graveyard shift, the 24-hour emergency key guy. And of course, I do it for the college students who have never made it to a 9 a.m. class in their lives. You are the reason I serve a warm, delicious breakfast whenever you want.
Hey, Jack.
Hey.
Want a donut?
Why would I want a donut? Donuts are a scam. When you get to the middle, where the donut fillet should be, you get a hole. I don't want a hole for breakfast. I want something warm and delicious, like my 99-cent breakfast Jack. Or I could have my 99-cent French toast sticks. Those are tasty and filling. Enjoy your hole.
Hey, Jack, want a bagel?
Kevin, I want you to move to Philadelphia and learn everything about making an authentic Philly cheesesteak.
I'll do my best, sir.
Kevin!
Yo, Jackie! How's it hanging, bro? I soaked up Philly like a sponge.
My new Philly cheesesteak is the real deal. Marinated sliced steak smothered with grilled onions and melting cheese on a hearth-baked steak roll. It's really authentic.
How you doing?
Maybe a little too authentic.
Nailed that presentation, man.
Thanks. Oh,
yeah. Sell it.
Can you believe this market?
Oh, are you hungry?
Here's your snack.
Grown-ups need snacks, too. That's why I'm introducing Pita Snacks, a choice of fish, sirloin steak, crispy or grilled chicken topped with a smoky chipotle sauce served on warm pita bread.
No, give it! Give it! You took it!
How could you?
What?
This stain on your shirt.
Honey, I swear, that's just lipstick from my secretary.
Oh, please. You've been dipping.
No, I swear, I have been seeing Jessica.
Oh, you're lying. It's dipping sauce.
No!
Admit it. You love Jack's new sampler trio. Stuffed jalapenos, mozzarella cheese sticks, new spicy chicken bites, and oh-so-good dipping sauces.
Who is this?
This is Jessica.
Ellen, what do women really want?
Love. A shoulder to cry on. A soulmate.
I meant on our menu.
Oh, salad.
Try my new Acapulco chicken salad. It's made fresh daily with savory chicken, pepper jack cheese, blue corn tortilla chips, and a tasty cilantro lime dressing.
you take the Jumbo Jack? Then you add two tacos. What do you get? Jumbaco! Jumbaco! Jumbaco!
Jumbaco!
Jack, I don't know why you keep pushing the Jumbaco. Research shows normal people like the Jumbo deal. Your classic Jumbo Jack made with 100% beef, two tacos, fries, and a drink for just $4.29. It's all their favorites in one meal.
They killed my Jumbaco idea?
I tried. So, Cousin Jim, how you holding up?
It's tough. I really miss shower curtains.
How's the food?
It's the worst. Found a tack of my meatloaf last night. So how are you?
Good. Good. You know, busy. I'm bringing back my bonus, Jack, and you can get it as a combo with natural cut fries and a drink for just $3.99.
Man, I'd kill for that.
Yeah, you might want to keep that to yourself.
Jack, you said you wanted a whole new breakfast item?
I give you flapjacks.
The thing is, I don't know if I'm comfortable with people eating my face. How about a grilled breakfast sandwich with eggs, bacon, ham, and cheese on artisan bread with our new Kona Classic coffee to make the perfect breakfast? Don't do it. Don't eat my face. Do not eat my...
You ate his face?
Aw, Mom, you still clip coupons.
Well, it all adds up.
That's sweet, Mom. In honor of your thriftiness, I'll serve two croissant sandwiches for just $3, made with fresh egg, sausage, or our new hickory smoked bacon and melting cheese.
You're such a good son. I'm so glad you dropped by.
I love coming home, Mom.
Patty, call the doctor. It's been more than 4 hours. Hi, Jack.
I gotta go.
That will be $22.50.
$22.50? That's insane!
Jack.
What? It's not even a meal. I mean, right now at my place, you can pick three for three. People can pick three tasty items, including my new fries, and fill up for just $3.
Aw, you're just a big softy.
Nah, I'm still sad about the popcorn.
Now a burger. The hot mess is loaded with spicy jalapenos, onion rings, and gooey pepper jack cheese.
And that's how I met your mom.
You see a lot of interesting things on the job, but I'll never forget the day we tried rescuing a man who was rescuing a kite. We tried everything. Then Jack came to the rescue with a Chipotle Chicken Club combo for $4.99. That combo was the real hero that day.
A craveable combo to the rescue. Spicy all-white meat chicken with chipotle sauce on toasted sourdough. The Chipotle Chicken Club combo.
In the battle of the burgers, one man made a declaration of delicious. Jack. He set forth, armed with artillery no one saw coming, so that everyone could taste history-making burgers. And America ate it up. True story. We're so proud, we're giving away 1 million burgers, like the new Double Jack. Claim yours now.
Ultimate...
Say it.
Steady... Cheese... Burger.
Go!
Ultimate cheeseburger.
Hi.
Yes, we are.
We won't make it until you order it. Our best ultimate cheeseburger ever. Now at Jack in the Box.
Welcome to Jack in the Box.
Two ultimate cheeseburgers.
Is that all?
Yeah.
Your ultimate cheeseburgers.
Hot.
Yes, we are.
We won't make it till you order it. Our best ultimate cheeseburger ever. Now at Jack in the Box.
Family man. Businessman. A can-do man with a plan. He's Jack, and he's not afraid to tackle the tough issues. Education. Environment. Milkshakes.
I'm for them. That's why my classic shake combo has a big juicy jumbo jack, fries better than McDonald's, and a thick milkshake made with real ice cream. My opponent is a milkshake-hating extremist, but not me. I have a golden retriever.
Paid for by citizens who like classic shake combos.
Mr. Box, hang on to your hat, because sales of Jack's Spicy Chicken are about to take off. Imagine, every sandwich comes with Chicken Jack. Cock-a-doodle profit. Spicy Jack flamenco dancer. Spicy Jack the pirate.
Look, people buy Jack's Spicy Chicken because it's a real chicken breast fillet that has just the right amount of spice, and it's topped with fresh lettuce and tomato.
Flaming Jack.
Security.
I couldn't stop him.
We need to talk, Jack.
What's up, Santa?
It's your burger, the Bacon Ultimate Cheeseburger.
Huge, isn't it? 2 quarter-pound patties, 3 slices of cheese, and 8 pieces of bacon. It's my biggest burger.
I bought one. One burger for 40 elves, and they're so full, we're already behind schedule.
Oh, yeah.
Your Bacon Ultimate Cheeseburger could jeopardize Christmas.
That burger was never meant for elves.
Who's next?
Hi, Stan. I'm Jack. Our kids are in Little League.
Well, I hope my humble hamburger meets with your approval. Of course, it's not as huge as your Bacon Ultimate Cheeseburger, with its 2 jumbo patties smothered with 3 slices of melted cheese and 8 pieces of crispy bacon. I'm just a hard-working mailman with store-bought buns.
I'll just have some beans.
Oh, sure. Mock my beans.
Let's see, Todd. You've been with us here at Jack in the Box for...
1 day.
And do you know why you were terminated?
I see Jack in the coffee room. I say, hey, Jack, you know that jumbo jack with the fresh lettuce and tomato you sell for 99 cents? He says, yeah. I say, but what are you, stupid? Raise the price on that sucker.
Mm-mm. See, Jack's pretty committed to that 99 cent price. It's in your handbook. Don't touch that.
So, I'm in the elevator, and Jack gets in, and I go, hey, and he goes, hey. So I go, Jack, you know your classic jumbo jack that's named after you with the fresh lettuce and tomato we sell for just 99 cents? And he goes, yeah. And I go, wake up. You should jack up the price and rake in the dough. And he goes, what's your name? And I go, Benjamin Choulet. And he goes, you're fired, Benjamin.
No.
You tell Benj.
Fired? What? Let go of
it. I think he knows.
Do I hear 90,000?
90,000.
I grew up on your tacos.
Thanks. You know, right now, you can get 2 tacos for just 99 cents.
90,000?
I'd kill for some tacos right now.
Jack's Tacos rock!
Gordo! I used to work the drive-thru! One night, I ate 15!
And we woke up with taco sauce on our foreheads!
So it's like 2 a.m. Me and Bert are completely out of our minds.
Jack, I want you in my next movie. Picture this.
You're an undercover karate cop who doesn't play by the rules.
And you're teamed with a rookie. Or a babe. Or a chimp. What do you think?
Picture this. A delicious chicken sandwich. It's spicy. It's crispy. I call it the Spicy Crispy Chicken Sandwich. What do you think?
I love it. Well, that's too much.
Sandwich ain't like the rest.
It's got a natural spicy crispy chicken breast.
I got the flavor you're looking for.
I'm spicy, I'm crispy, you know you want me more.
Spicy crispy chicken sandwich on a bun.
We're all in the Jack room, let's have some fun.
You are so fired.
Sandwich ain't like the rest.
It's got a natural spicy crispy chicken breast.
I got the flavor you're looking for.
I'm spicy, I'm crispy, you know you want some more.
Spicy crispy chicken sandwich on a bun.
We're all in a jet room.
I thought I fired you.
Club, club, club. Club.
girl.
You know that there's one thing that I love, but it's not you I'm thinking of. I want the ultimate cheeseburger.
Break it down.
Cheese meat, cheese, cheese meat, and that's it.
Girls love this.
Our target is men.
What's a target?
I gather the balls for a company retreat. It's a chance to get away from our offices and antennas and enjoy the great outdoors. It's a weekend for building teamwork and trust. The big news for this year is the Sourdough Jack. Our most unique burger ever is now even better because we won't make it till the customer orders it.
Jack rescued me from a wild chipmunk.
I love you, bro!
Excuse me, miss.
Who are you?
I'm an antenna ball. Can I interest you in a sourdough jack?
You're not an antenna ball, you're a head case.
Well, if I'm not an antenna ball, how would I know you can now get a warm, crunchy sourdough jack in a combo meal with a thick, frosty milkshake made with real ice cream? And if I'm not an antenna ball, why am I sitting on a car antenna? Not an antenna ball. Now who looks stupid? Excuse me, miss.
Our bodies need good food. That's why every day we should have at least one what?
Milkshake.
Yes, a milkshake. Thick and frosty and cold and made with real ice cream. And where do we go for milkshakes made with real ice cream?
McDonald's.
Question?
My mommy says ice cream milkshakes make you fat.
Tell your mommy to be happy with who she is and stop being bitter about her thighs.
Okay.
My nose is a carrot.
I'd like to make a toast. Here's to the three newest members of the family, New Year's Ball, Snowman Ball, and Reindeer Ball. Get one free with the purchase of any large combo.
I'm flying!
That's just wrong. Open the back.
Millennium balls. You know, for antennas. They're free when you buy a sourdough jack combo.
One of my competitors says you can have it your way. Really? Good luck ordering breakfast after 11 a.m. Let's talk about My Way.
Yeah.
My Way means you can order anything on the menu any time of day, whether it's a burger for breakfast or French toast sticks at midnight. Other places won't let you do that. And hey, if I'm saying something that's not true, do something about it.
We're launching a great new product served in a bowl. Who knows what it is?
Peas.
Coleslaw.
Melon balls.
Prunes.
Mints.
Little gifts.
Poppy seed.
Curds and whey.
Buttons.
Acorn.
Shaved ice.
You wouldn't think you could get an entire meal in a bowl, but you can. Introducing Jack's Teriyaki Bowls. Your choice of sirloin steak or grilled chicken on a bed of steamed rice topped with broccoli, carrots, and teriyaki sauce.
Laser pointers.
Lake trout.
Lipstick.
Starfish.
Glitter.
Rain.
Marbles.
Kelp.
Confetti.
I was in college once. I know what it's like to be on a budget. That's why right now, I'm offering the Jumbo Deal. It's a Jumbo Jack, two of my classic tacos, fries, and a drink for only $3.49. Man, that's a lot of food. It'll fill you up and let you save money for important things. Like school supplies.
You know, it sounds good right now.
A massage from your sister?
What?
What?
Food.
All right. Let's go to my place and grab some late-night munchie meals. For $6, we can get a bunch of stuff. Havsy fries, two tacos, a drink you can drink, and one of four awesome new entrees like the stacked grilled cheeseburger.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Whee!
But I can't fly.
Not with that attitude.
What? All this for $6?
That's my late night munchie meal. Comes with one of four awesome new entrees.
I got an exploding cheesy chicken sandwich.
I got a stacked grilled cheeseburger.
I got two tacos, halvesies, and a drink.
They all come with those.
Mine came with the remote.
Mine came with a picture of your family and your electric bill.
You can keep that.
Would you rather have spoons for hands or elbows for ears?
I'd rather have food. Let's make a late night foodie call and get my munchie meal with the new jalapeno burger. It's loaded with sliced and stuffed jalapenos, melting cheese, and spicy taco sauce. I'll eat it with my spoon hands.
What? I can't hear you. Dug into my elbow.
He just said, it's big.
How big?
Really big.
Tell him to send a pic.
No. Okay. Whoa.
Whoa.
It's Jack's Big Stack. Two jumbo beef patties stacked with melting cheese, stacked with onion rings, stacked with pickles, all stacked on toasted sourdough bread.
Oh, and tell her I'm easy. Because of the drive-thru. Why is there a merman in the pool?
Why is there a Kevin Federline ice sculpture?
Why is there a grilled cheese riding piggyback on a cheeseburger? Why? Because things get weird late at night. That's why I make the Munchie Meal. It's a box full of crazy craveables like the stacked grilled cheeseburger or chicken tater melt, plus halvesy fries, two tacos, and a drink, all for just $6. So get one tonight, and get weird.
Oh, hey, movie's about to start. Guess I should turn off my phone. You too. Oh, and when the movie's over, you should make a late-night foodie call at my place. I've got this thing called the Munchie Meal. For $6, you get two tacos, halfsy fries, and a drink, plus one of four awesome new entrees, like the stacked grilled cheeseburger. I'll miss you. Don't worry, I'll turn you back on during the credits.
At Jack in the Box, we believe in trying new things, like my grilled sandwiches, the delicious turkey bacon cheddar, and awesome deli trio, both made with premium deli meats and cheeses on grilled artisan bread. To new things!
New things!
New things!
Hey, there we are. These days we're all trying to save money. That's why I'm shooting this commercial myself. At home. It's really easy. And I can pass the savings on to you.
Sneak attack!
Okay, ready for the food part? Check it out. My warm and flaky croissant sandwiches. Supreme or sausage. Both made with fresh egg and melting cheese. You get two for just $3. Okay, I'm back.
Whoa! Ow! Ow!
Ah! Oh, I'm so ready for this recession to be over.
On his legendary quest, Jack ventured far and wide. Through the relentless dust, the fog, and the rain. Across state lines and county lines, he kept going. Until at last, Jack smelled something legendary. Garlic herb butter. Jack knew just what to do. Take the cowboy with him. And that's how the Buttery Jack came to be.
Our juiciest, butteriest, craviest burgers ever. The new Buttery Jack Burgers. From Jack in the Box.
I dream about bacon. So I'm bringing back the BLT cheeseburger combo, a juicy jumbo beef patty loaded with hickory smoked bacon and melting cheese plus fries and a drink for just $4.99. But this isn't a dream. It's just a video for my last birthday party.
That is a sweet toasted maple waffle stacked with cheese, stacked with a savory sausage patty, stacked with a freshly cracked egg, stacked with another freshly cracked egg, stacked with ham, stacked with more cheese, stacked with bacon, and topped with another maple waffle. It's called the Big Waffle Stack. How'd I come up with a sandwich that's got everything you'd want for breakfast on it? I don't know. It just came to me. Hey, you got groceries?
Yeah, I thought we'd eat it at home. Save some money.
$200? That's not saving. At my place, I'm bringing back the bonus jack. Two patties, melting cheese, and my secret sauce, plus fries and a drink for only $3.99.
I get it. You can eat a lot cheaper at your place than you can at home. But do you have this?
I have dessert.
What about this?
Oh. Oh.
Jack, that's for Max.
OMG, stop. Jack, your new Chipotle Chicken Club is crazy maze, and Chipotle is totes trending. Spicy crispy chicken, hickory smoked bacon, melting cheese, and smoky chipotle sauce plus fries and a drink for $4.99. That combo is Chipotle cray.
And Chipotle is my hashtag favorite.
Let me guess, you're the new social media intern.
Yeah.
Great, I'm late for a meeting. Can you make some copies?
With a tanning bed? OMG, Jack, have you ever checked out these new product ideas people post on your page? They're kind of a maze.
Ping. Yeah, that's where I got the idea for my new jalapeno barbecue burger. It's loaded with crispy strips of onion and jalapeno, plus bacon and jalapeno barbecue sauce for just $3.99.
Is that also where you got the idea for that clock bracelet you always wear?
My watch? No. These were invented a long time ago.
Like in the 80s?
Am I going through menopause? You bet I am. But you'd never know it, thanks to the new tropical fruit smoothie at Jack in the Box. With my hot flashes blindsiding me, I need to cool off fast. That's why I love this delicious combination of mango, banana, and frozen yogurt. It keeps me cool, refreshed, and best of all, it helps me from going all, you know.
Street rat crazy?
Yeah.
Jack, does your sourdough grilled chicken club appeal more to men or women?
Well, lots of men really go for the grilled chicken breast, bacon, and melting cheese, while women really like the fresh lettuce and tomatoes on golden sourdough bread.
Fascinating.
Yeah, so we did some research to see who liked it more.
And was it men or women?
Hi. This sandwich is flawless.
I have no idea. All right, we need a name for our new chicken breast strips. Something that says these new chicken breast strips are real, like our old ones, but much bigger, because they're sliced right from the breast. Bigger breasts. Real breasts. Big, plump breasts. Huge breasts. Don't go there, Phil. Okay, listen up. This is Big. We have just launched the first 100% sirloin burger in fast food history. Take a look. That's 100% ground sirloin seasoned while it cooks. People can choose what kind of cheese and onions they want, but it's the sirloin that has to be tasted to be believed. Now, for those of you not from Texas, that's the sirloin area.
Jack, our competitors serve Angus burgers. Could you point to the Angus area?
I'd rather not.
Do I win?
That is not how you play the game.
Play Jack's Big Ripoff. Order any large combo and rip the game piece for a chance to win one of five ultimate game rooms, free food, or cool stuff from Xbox, EA, and GameStop.
Oh, come on.
On his legendary quest, Jack went looking for a man known simply as the Onion Whisperer. The Onion said, "You must prepare me three ways, then put it all on a burger and make a commercial about it." And that's the legend of the Cheddar Onion Buttery Jack.
Crispy, grilled, and caramelized onion aioli. The Cheddar Onion Buttery Jack, part of the Buttery Jack family.
every morning these men ate a tired breakfast and had a tired day. They weren't lumberjacks, they were slumberjacks. Then one day Jack showed up with a breakfast burrito powered by jalapenos. It didn't just change their morning, it changed everything, turning these tree loggers into tree lovers. Spicy jalapenos, chipotle sauce with grilled bacon, eggs, and cheese. The jalapeno bacon breakfast burrito. Only at Jack in the Box.
It's summertime. That means grilling time. Some of us were just born to grill. And some of us weren't.
Jack in the Box, where grilling is the real deal.
Cut!
I have no idea what's going on.
Maybe you're the original really big chicken combo with curly fries and a drink for just $3.99.
Why the cowboy hat?
You're the barbecue chicken combo with two chicken patties, bacon cheese, and barbecue sauce. You also come with curly fries and a drink for $3.99.
I have no idea what's going on.
Just go with it. This director's a genius.
Today on Eating Cheap with Jack, room service leftovers. Timing is everything. Shrimp nubs have more meat than you think. Combine leftover drinks to make a hallway smoothie. And for dessert, pillow mints. When that doesn't work, head for my value menu. You'll find my new 99-cent junior bacon cheeseburger and my new 99-cent chili cheeseburger served just the way you like them. Cheap.
Mom, I'm getting married.
Who's the girl?
It's not a girl. It's bacon.
If you love bacon, make it official.
Bacon, you look beautiful.
With my new BLT cheeseburger, a 100% beef patty loaded with hickory smoked bacon, plus fries and a drink for just $4.99.
You may now eat the bride.
Way out west, there's a story told about a bunch of cowboys, tiny and bold, riding tall, tall in the saddle, herding cows the size of schnauzers, but they're cattle. Yippee-yi-yo, mini sirloin burgers. Yippee-yi-yo, mini sirloin burgers. Yippee-yi-yo, mini sirloin burgers.
So you made some bad decisions last night. Make a good one this morning. Try my warm and flaky croissant sandwiches made with fresh egg and melting cheese. Choose supreme or sausage. Right now, they're two for just $3.
Come on, Cody, let's get some breakfast. You drive.
I traded the car for the tattoo.
Oh.
You kids should save your money for a house instead of these fancy zesty turkey panitos.
May your marriage be as long as this panito.
Very nice. I see fresh oven roasted turkey, real provolone, sun-dried tomato sauce, on a lovely toasted ciabatta baguette.
This is Trey's gourmet.
Thanks for catering our wedding, Uncle Jack!
Critter that makes burgers with bacon inside.
Pork, it's beef and pork. Get bacon in your burger.
Jack's new Bacon Insider has a juicy beef patty with bacon mixed right into it, plus bacon strips and bacon mayo on a new gourmet brioche bun.
Pork, it's beef and pork. Get bacon in your burger.
Moink?
Wow!
The really big chicken sandwich combo is back, and it's as big as ever. I'm gonna jump it. You can't jump that. It's two chicken patties topped with bacon and melting cheese, plus seasoned curly fries and a drink for only $3.99. What do you know? You're only a baby. Vroom! I'm T-Rex, and I came out of extinction.
And that got a million hits?
Yep.
Why do we even make commercials anymore?
Because you like to be in them?
I can explain. The teriyaki bowls have been huge for us.
Huge. And now there's the new Southwest Chicken Bowl, made fresh with fajita seasoned chicken, rice, and veggies, and topped with cilantro lime sauce.
Everyone's crazy about bowls, so Jack said, let's all get bowl cuts.
And everyone did. Said, yeah. Ed in finance.
Liz from accounting.
With the HR lady.
That cute intern.
Bowl cut day was a big success. Now we can all take our wigs off.
Dad, sometimes I feel like we're different. Are we different, Dad?
We are different, son. We only use real chicken breast fillets in our chicken breast pieces combo. They're not nuggets. And our fish and chips combo is made with whole fish fillets from Alaska. You bet we're different. And proud of it.
But aren't we different in another way? Our fries are better than McDonald's.
That's my point.
Guys, come on. We've been over this a million times.
Pencil neck, pigtail. At least I don't need salt. Salt is for suckers.
I'm not saying I like one fry better than another. It's just for a limited time when guests buy a combo, they can upgrade to seasoned curly fries for free.
Corkscrew.
Sucker.
Don't make me get out my bag.
Stop it. This free fry swap is for a limited time, so I expect you to behave like professional potatoes.
Mr. Box needs a vacation.
Alex.
Jenny.
Jen.
Carlos.
Alex.
Carlos.
Good morning, burrito team. We set out to make a bigger, tastier breakfast burrito, and I think we nailed it.
Introducing Bigger Better Breakfast Burritos, the Grande Sausage, packed with hash browns, sausage, and creamy sriracha sauce, and the Meat Lovers, stuffed with ham, bacon, and sausage, both wrapped in a warm Guerrero tortilla. Burritos so big, they make everything look smaller.
I'm making big changes to my burgers. The jumbo patties are juicier, the bacon's thicker. Heck, I had to get bigger wrappers just to hold them. Now it's time to see what real people think. Hi, I'm Jack.
I'm Ronald McDonald.
No way.
Yep.
All right. So what do you think?
Delicious.
Told you. Now my burgers are so good, even Ronald McDonald likes them. Today I'm introducing my best ultimate cheeseburger ever. The meat's juicier, there's new sauces, even the wrapper's bigger just to hold them. Now I want to see what real people think.
Hi, I'm Jared.
I'm Jack. Where are you from, Jared?
Subway.
Want to try my new ultimate cheeseburger?
Sure.
So?
Really good.
Proof. Jared from the Subway digs my best ultimate cheeseburger ever. I'm making big changes to my burgers. The jumbo patties are juicier, the bacon's thicker. Heck, I had to get bigger wrappers just to hold them. I can't wait to see what real people think.
I'm Glenn Vopper.
Chris Vopper.
Glenn Jr.
This is the home of the Voppers?
Yes, it is.
Excellent. What do you think?
It's great.
That's the best.
I'd buy this.
Well, there you have it. At the home of the Voppers, my burgers rule.
What happened last night?
Apparently we went to Jack in the Box at 1:54 a.m. and got 9 orders of tacos, 4 seasoned curly fries, and 7 real ice cream shakes.
So who drove us home?
I did.
Oh, why are you still here?
He dared you to eat my keys.
And why didn't you call a cab?
He dared you to eat my phone.
He was a giant of a man and a friend to none. When he rode into town, he blocked out the sun. Said, I'm hungry, Jack, need a change of pace. Make it big, make it good, wipe that smile off your face.
Outlaw Burger.
I took a 1/4-pound patty, onion rings, melted cheese, big strips of bacon and that barbecue sauce. Brought him to his knees. He cried, I gotta have one, Jack. I said, you better say please.
Outlaw Burger.
help us?
We're stuck in a rut.
No problem. I'd recommend my new buttermilk biscuits, either sausage, egg, and cheese or bacon, egg, and cheese.
Huh?
They're stuck in a rut.
You tell them about your new breakfast?
Yeah, I took care of it. Phil, I want to make sure the public knows they can get anything on our menu anytime.
Mm-hmm.
For instance, breakfast all day, or maybe a burger.
My boss just got hit by a bus, and it looks really, really bad. Hang in there, Jack. It's not that bad. No, it's really bad. I was just lying to him to cheer him up.
All right, what do we got?
Male, had trauma struck by a bus. It's a Jack the Box guy.
Are you sure?
Get in there. Yeah.
Do I really like his,
sirloin burger?
Yeah, but the,
tacos?
Breakfast?
Breakfast. That's it.
Nurse O'Brien and I often enjoy a midnight breakfast at Jack's.
So anyway, Bob.
Right, I'm going in. Give me a bone saw and a hot glue gun.
Hey, Doc. How's he doing?
He was hit by a bus. How do you think he's doing?
He's in a coma.
Is that good?
He may not make it.
Then I will take control of Jack in the Box and honor Jack's memory.
He's not dead.
Come on, he's close. I will yell from the mountaintops Jack's message.
People can order anything on the menu anytime.
Really? That does not ring a bell. Anybody home? How you doing, big guy?
I was hit by a bus. Other than that, no complaints.
I know you can't hear me, but I want you to know I'm moving Jack in the Box forward.
Okay.
I'm telling the world we serve anything on the menu anytime.
Yay, Phil.
And I'm changing the company name to Phil in the Box.
Phil in the Box? I don't think so. Somebody find my pants. I got work to do.
Oh, this is so relaxing.
Thanks for inviting us.
Anytime.
Hey, are you two into trying new things?
Are you talking about what I think you're talking about?
I hope so.
My new sirloin steak melt, hot and hearty sirloin strips, grilled onions, and three kinds of melting cheese nestled between warm grilled sourdough?
Yeah, let's make a Jack sandwich.
To me, bacon is the candy bar of meats.
My parents' houseboat were on fire. First thing I'd say would be the bacon.
Bacon makes everything taste better, especially bacon. That's why my Bacon Bacon Cheeseburger is piled high with four pieces of mouth-watering bacon, then loaded with bacon bits for a bacon party in every bite.
Will somebody please make a bacon latte?
Bacon is hot.
During my bacon rescue, I'd walk out real slow so the strips get nice and crispy.
You're about to see something that will revolutionize Jack-in-the-Box kitchens everywhere. An oven. To bake our oven bakes. The delicious chicken spinach and cheese and the awesome Philly cheesesteak. Baked in a warm crust so they're gooey on the inside and crispy on the outside.
Does it have a name?
No, it's just oven.
Let's name it.
The heat machine.
Oven by.
Timmy Two Racks.
Bandit.
Vladimir Oven
Max Ovens. Heat.
Gary.
Enough! It's the Heat Core 500. Whose nickname is Red Hot Todd. I like fun as much as anyone, but we need to talk about...
Whoa, what was that?
About mustache safety. My Blazin' Chicken Sandwich has ghost pepper ranch sauce. You crave it, but you need to respect it. So remember, keep it neat before you eat the heat. Hi, Georgia. I just wanted to apologize again for what happened at the company picnic. Ow, that's hot.
That is hot. Woo, daddy-like.
Oh, that is smoking hot.
Oh.
Mm.
Hi, Georgia.
Hey, Georgia.
Man, this is hot.
Try Jack's hottest sandwich yet. His new Blazin' Chicken Sandwich has spicy crispy chicken, ghost pepper ranch sauce, and sliced jalapenos.
Ow, that's hot.
You better be holding a sandwich.
Check out my breakfast. I got eggs, sausage, ham, bacon, cheese, and toasted sourdough bread.
Mine's easier.
Mmm.
You know that guy?
Get a load of Jack's Loaded Breakfast Sandwich. What's on it? What's not on it? Two freshly cracked eggs, ham, sausage, bacon, and cheese, all on toasty sourdough made just for you. It's like a big old breakfast buffet right in your hand.
So she says we're like two trees, and like my tree needs to grow more or something like
that. What is that?
It's my Jack hat. So they think I'm Jack. It works. I just ordered a combo meal, and when I asked for seasoned curly fries instead of regular fries, I got them. No extra charge, because I'm Jack. Because of the hat.
Doofus, they're swapping curly fries for free for anyone. They don't think you're Jack.
And how come they gave me his paycheck?
Guess who I'm standing next to?
$22.
These guys should have gone to my place, because right now, I have two breakfast croissants for just $4. They're both made with a freshly cracked egg and melting cheese on a buttery, flaky croissant. Try the supreme with bacon and ham, or the sausage. They'll fill you up for not much...
Hey!
What?
Stop! What are you doing? You can't make a commercial for your restaurant at my restaurant!
Not if you keep interrupting me, I can't. Howdy, folks. Jack Box here with my new Outlaw Burger. Other places have barbecue burgers, but not with the kick this one has. Outlaw means it's loaded with hickory smoked bacon, onion rings, and topped with my bourbon barbecue sauce. And I'll tell you something else they don't have. My Outlaw Spicy Chicken Sandwich!
Yeehaw!
Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Ride that spicy chicken!
Excuse me, these cash register buttons you sold me are worn out.
Stress fracture. What are you using them for?
My classic Jumbo Jack for 99 cents, plus my entire 99 cent menu. You know, burgers and chicken and breakfast biscuits.
These are JR20s. They're not designed for a 99 cent menu with so many items. These are junk. You need the XL99, military grade titanium.
Ooh. Over the years, I've been the subject of many outrageous articles. First, the Bigfoot story. Then the alien thing. But now it's gone too far. I'm committed to great-tasting food for 99 cents. Like my new big cheeseburger, a juicy patty with two types of melting cheese served hot because we won't make it till you order it. Now if you'll excuse me, I've got a corporation to run.
So, how'd that go?
Jack, welcome to Signs and Stuff and Things.
Yeah, I got this spicy chicken sandwich with just the right amount of spice, and it's served hot because we won't make it till you order it. But here's the big thing. It's real chicken breast. You got a sign like that? No. 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 No! Real chicken breast! How do you stay in business?
How fast can I get a chipmunk tube top sign?
Chicken is just $1.99.
Come on, you ruffian.
And remember, it's $1.99 for a limited time!
Dad, what are you dreaming about?
Work stuff. Hey, so I know gas prices are crazy. I don't know why. Stuff's just laying in the ground. Should be free. But it's not. You know what is free? My tacos.
And they're premium, not regular. So here's what you do.
Just bring a gas receipt to any Jack in the Box on Thursday, June 26th, and I'll give you two of my classic crunchy tacos for free. Don't forget to check your dipstick. I said dipstick.
Oh, boy.
This is a toughie.
The thing is, there's double the chicken.
As was throwing me, too.
Darn! I almost had something!
Hey, what are you working on?
We're trying to name this new chicken sandwich.
But it's impossible because it's really big.
Call it the Really Big Chicken Sandwich.
Wow.
I'm no different than any other dad. I like peewee football and great big hamburgers. That's why I make the Jumbo Jack. It's a big, juicy jumbo patty, fresh lettuce, tomato,
my classic condiments, and it's still just 99 cents. Hey, there's my kid. See him? Number 51.
Whoa, you gotta be kidding. You guys are exactly who I had in mind when I created my new jumbo breakfast platter. It's a ton of food. 8 of my new mini pancakes, hash brown sticks, scrambled eggs, plus bacon or sausage, all for only $2.99. It's just the kind of breakfast hardworking guys like you need.
Yeah.
They're here!
Ladies, you have the right to remain sexy.
Who are you?
I'm the breakfast fairy.
What are you doing?
Leaving you a few bucks. That's all you need for my sourdough breakfast melts. With your choice of ham, egg, and cheese, or bacon, egg, and cheese, both on toasted sourdough. Right now, they're 2 for just $4.
There's no such thing as a breakfast fairy!
Oh, you're right. I'm Jack. I just put these wings on and broke in through your window to leave some money under your pillow.
Oh, good. Because for a minute there, this wasn't making any sense.
What's going on?
What?
You guys got sirloin Swiss and grilled onion burgers from Jack in the Box, and you didn't get me any?
That's not true.
Peppercorn mayo sauce on Jesse's shoe. Grilled onions, zesty pickle strips, and a bakery-style bun. Brandon's got that blissed-out look he only gets from 100% sirloin, and Jack's sitting right here eating one. So which part wasn't true?
That we didn't get you any. But Jack ate it.
Hmm?
So in an effort to make bolder moves, I'm unleashing a bold-tasting Chipotle Chicken Ciabatta Sandwich. A spicy crispy chicken breast or a grilled chicken breast with a smoky chipotle sauce on lightly toasted ciabatta bread. Now who else is ready to be bold?
I've never had the courage to say this.
Come on, we're all friends.
Your head is freakishly large.
Too bold, sir.
I don't want you to take this the wrong way. Gosh, it's hard. I need more from you.
No. No, I totally get it. What if I gave you my new Chipotle Chicken Club combo? Spicy chicken with bacon, cheese, and chipotle sauce on toasted sourdough plus fries and a drink for only $4.99.
That's such a relief. I don't want to be with anyone else. I want us to be together.
Me too.
Forever.
You guys are just talking about food, right?
Welcome to Jack in the Box.
May I take your order?
Yeah. Is Jack there?
Just a moment.
This is Jack.
Mr. Box? Yeah, I'm really, really hungry. I was wondering what I should get.
How much you got?
About a buck.
I'd go for my Jumbo Jack, a juicy jumbo patty with fresh lettuce, tomato, onions, and pickles.
Okay, thanks.
You're welcome. Please pull up to the window.
Noise-canceling headphones! Totally shuts out everything so I can concentrate on new products! Like my Outlaw Burger and Spicy Chicken Sandwich, topped with bourbon barbecue sauce, onion rings, and my new hickory smoked bacon! They're gonna be huge! Real winners! And it... Hey guys, what's up?
You're coming with us! It would help if you walked!
What? No one ever said, that's the greatest thing since sliced lettuce. Ladies and gentlemen, bread is back, and ciabatta's in charge. Warm and toasty, soft and golden, it's the artisan bread that holds together my bacon and cheese ciabatta burger and the bruschetta chicken ciabatta, just 2 in my line of ciabatta sandwiches. Big, juicy, succulent sandwiches that call out, come and get me. Yeah, bread is back. I'm a flour-shaking, dough-making, bread-baking machine, and I feel the need to knead. Come on, admit it. You've missed bread, too. So let's rise like yeast against the bread bashers. Let's lift our loaves and make a toast. To toast. Because bread is back.
37. 38.
Hello, 37.
39. 40. 41. 42. 43. 44. 45. 46.
Daddy, why does the deli man hate you?
Introducing two freshly made sandwiches from Jack, an ultimate club stacked with oven roasted turkey, hickory smoked ham, and mouthwatering bacon, and a roasted turkey sandwich with zesty herb mayo sauce, both on toasted hearth baked rolls.
Dude, can you score me some coleslaw?
That's 11,000.
Did you take 9?
$1,000?
$20 for the hovercraft. Cash.
And that's when it hit me. Everyone likes my stuff, but they want a bargain. So I created the Big Deal. It's a cheeseburger, fries, a taco, and 20-ounce drink for just $2.99.
I'll give you $12 for the pony.
He won the Derby!
Wake up! Wake up! Wake up!
No, Jack! I gotta get up or I'm gonna miss breakfast.
Don't worry, I serve breakfast all day, so you can get my new sourdough breakfast melts anytime. Choose from ham or bacon with egg and cheese on toasted sourdough. Get two for just $3.
I'm bacon surfing.
Hey, fifth grade teacher.
Hi, Brian.
This is an awesome dream.
Woo! I've had better.
So, Monsieur Jacques Box, you changed the name of your French fries to natural cut fries.
Well, it's a totally different type of fry. My natural cut fries have the skin left on for a more natural potato flavor. And they're cut bigger and thicker, so they're golden on the outside and fluffy on the inside.
You call them natural cut fries, no French?
Yes, oui.
So you have a problem with the French, no?
No.
No?
Oui.
Oui?
No.
No? Oui? Which is it, Monsieur Box? Oui ou non?
Eh.
I want the internet to work for me.
I want the world at my fingertips.
I just want you to try my new sourdough grilled chicken club.
I am part dreamer and part...
I wasn't done yet. My new sourdough grilled chicken club is a grilled chicken breast stacked with fresh lettuce, tomato, cheese, and mouth-watering bacon.
Break the mold. Change is in the wind.
Duh. I said it's a new kind of club. Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now?
I was walking home, just picked us up two breakfast croissants for $4, when this bear attacked. With one swipe, it devoured one of the croissants. Then Jack showed up and took care of the beast, so I could escape.
And that's what happened to your breakfast croissant.
And yours?
It survived.
Share it with yourself. Freshly cracked egg with ham and bacon or sausage. Get two breakfast croissants for $4.
Keep going. Don't look at the thing. I looked at the thing. Only 260 calories? That's not even a sandwich. I should make a low-fat sandwich. Southwest chicken pita. Seasoned fajita chicken, roasted corn, black beans, grilled onions, and something zesty. Fire-roasted salsa. Well, I bet he eats healthy. Why am I staring at a guy? You're hot. See, I like women. Did I say that out loud?
Yeah, you did.
I've called this meeting because I have big news. After several months, I've got it. A worthy successor to the sirloin burger. It's a barbecue bacon sirloin burger. 100% sirloin patty with fried onion rings, bacon, cheese, and barbecue sauce on a toasted bakery-style bun. The perfect addition to our line of sirloin burgers.
Does that mean?
Yes. We can all shave now.
Yippee.
You're just not getting it, are you? Look, you've got to trust me. It looks brilliant.
I don't want to wear the hat. It's a cliche.
It's a classic. This is a spot for your new barbecue bacon sirloin burger. People want to see the 100% sirloin patty, the fried onion rings, the bacon, the melting cheese, and barbecue sauce on the toasted bakery style bun. And they want the hat.
Oh, so to prove that I'm using real sirloin, should I wear horns?
Stand by with the horns.
And we're back. Jack's got nothing?
I'm all in.
Yikes.
Hung fold. Coleman's got pocket tens.
Are you bluffing?
Does it look like I'm bluffing?
Take it. Oh, I borrowed that.
Don't worry, Gare. There's always my value menu. For just over $1, you can fill up on any of my tasty value menu items.
Jack's got bullets. Now that's a world-class poker face.
Yes, I like the dusty rose on you, too. Oh, hello. Welcome back to Cat Chat. Today, we're having a spa day, so let's all be extra quiet.
You thought I was bluffing? Try my new delicious taquitos with seasoned shredded beef and real cheddar cheese, or you're in for a cat chat-a-thon.
Shh. Ivanka is in her happy place. Who's next for a mani-pedi?
What I really love about being in Italy is getting away from the office, taking my mind off work.
Jack! Jack! Dude, you open a restaurant here?
I'm on vacation.
Oh, bummer. Because all they got here is Italian food.
We're jonesing for something different.
Yeah, I like that chicken fajita pita. All that tasty chicken, lettuce, tomato, and cheese, and a soft warm pita.
Yeah, that's a good one.
So you got one on you? And a job.
Make way, America, for the special edition Jack in the Box Extended Value Menu 4x4. For about a now that Jack has beefed up his value menu, you'll be doing some heavy-duty hauling. We're talking three big, meaty 99-cent burgers piled with tons of toppings. So climb aboard, America, and fill up with Jack.
I am so sorry.
Let's just think of form things. My new steak grilled sandwich. Piping hot with tender steak, grilled onions, and bourbon barbecue sauce. All covered with hot, melty cheese on grilled artisan bread.
Hot, steaky,
toasty, melty.
This isn't working. I'm just getting hungry.
That's working.
Oh,
that's
sorry.
With bold chipotle sauce on toasted sourdough, plus fries and a drink for $4.99.
Did you say you want drinks?
I said a drink comes with a combo.
You know how to mambo?
Of course I can do the robot.
Leftovers. Maybe you think, yay me, I'm saving money. But let's face it, leftovers is just another name for old food. But at my place, you can get a ton of new food for cheap. Try my 10-piece chicken nugget combo, 10 of my crispy, all-white meat chicken nuggets, plus fries and a drink for only
$3.99.
You're welcome. To prove how authentic my new Brewhouse Bacon Burger is, I'm going undercover at an actual brewhouse.
That's awesome. Amazing.
What if I told you you're eating a Jack's Brewhouse Bacon Burger from Jack in the Box?
Not this one.
I think you're lying.
And what if I told you that I'm Jack?
What? No!
Didn't see that coming, did you? Order ale cheese sauce, grilled onions, and bacon on an artisan potato bun. Jack's Brewhouse Bacon Burger. New from Jack in the Box.
Hey, where'd Jack go? He was just here.
Hey, where's my ball?
Okay, first off, I want to welcome the new guys to Region 29. Plus, let's hear it for Chuck, who persuaded his 100th customer to try a sourdough Jack. We ordered that eye, Chucky. Steve-o?
Okay, just a reminder from Jack. You may call these sourdough slices toasty, but not crunchy. The patty is juicy, cheese is melted, and the bacon count is 4 pieces. Any questions?
Okay, let's be safe out there. Watch out for cats.
I gotta say, I have no regrets. 2 weeks ago, I decided sell the loft, ditch the car, simplify. And even though I'm making do with less, I can still eat like a king. Because Jack's always putting new stuff on his value menu, like his new nacho cheeseburger or chicken sandwich covered with nacho cheese and jalapenos for just $1.49 each. So I can eat for practically nothing.
Attention, trespasser! You have one last chance to get out of my treehouse!
Jack?
No.
Hey, it's Jack!
Hey! Yeah, you got anything new coming out?
Well, do you like buffalo wings? You like Frank's Red Hot Sauce? Well, now you can dunk my chicken breast pieces in Frank's Red Hot Sauce, and they'll taste just like buffalo wings! So now when you want the great taste of buffalo wings, you won't have to go to strip clubs!
How's the gas?
I feel great. I love you, and I love you. And to show my love, guess what? On Tuesday, November 16th, I'm gonna give everybody everywhere free tacos.
You sure you want to do that?
Absolutely. You have good hair.
Get two of Jack's delicious classic tacos absolutely free when you come into Jack in the Box Tuesday, November 16th.
Ooh, that's a big toof.
Get two free tacos Tuesday, November 16th at Jack in the Box.
Morning, Jack. Can you sign these?
What? It's 50s week.
Why?
Because for a limited time, we're serving diner melt combos. Classic 50s food, like a sourdough patty melt with grilled onions and melting cheese and a frosty chocolate malted crunch shake, served with your new natural cut fries.
I am not dressing up.
Oh, Jack, you're such a square.
No, I'm not.
The fountains of Rome are one of the things I love most about Italy.
This is the famous Trevi Fountain. Legend has it that if you toss coins into Trevi Fountain, you will someday come back. You know, standing here, I can't help but think of my milkshakes. Because if you visit Jack in the Box and toss us some coins for a thick and frosty milkshake made with real ice cream, you'll definitely come back. Don't worry, that was about a buck.
Sometimes I'll go out in disguise so I can blend in and find out what people really want. Turns out they want a lot of great food, for free. Dream on! But at Jack in the Box, you can get my big deal combo for just $1.99. It's a burger and fries and a drink, and I've added a taco, because I've heard your stomachs growl.
Excuse me, do you make balloon animals?
Sorry. I'm the head of a billion-dollar company.
My high school years were pretty typical. I never really stood out. Did all the normal stuff, but nothing extraordinary. Well, that is until I started Jack in the Box and created the ultimate cheeseburger. It's outstanding. Two big quarter-pound patties, three slices of cheese, everything you want, nothing you don't. It's the ultimate cheeseburger. You know, actually, I did get some recognition in school. For some reason, I was voted class clown.
Go ahead, try it.
Where's the nearest Jack in the Box?
I found four places that sell socks.
Not socks. Jack in the Box.
A yak is a long-haired bovine.
That's true.
I like things that work. Like my no-nonsense All-American Jack combo. It has 200% beef patties, melting cheese, lettuce, and tomato, plus fries and a drink for $4.99.
Sounds delish.
I found one D-list celebrity nearby.
This is a landmark day for the automotive industry. The Aqua Car is the first car to run on tap water. Zero emissions, 1,000 miles per gallon.
I'm proud to announce, for the first time in fast food history, a 100% sirloin steak and cheddar ciabatta sandwich. Tender marinated sirloin topped with real cheddar cheese on my famous ciabatta bread.
Really? Sirloin? Man.
I wouldn't do that if I were you. I'll pick you out of a lineup and send you to the slammer.
You know what jail's like? Not a sourdough jack in sight. No golden toasty sourdough slices, no jumbo patties, no bacon, no cheese for you.
That's hard time, baby!
Any trouble here?
No, officer.
The young man's going to Jack in the Box. Can you give him a lift?
I'm not allowed in the street.
I'm like Jack's number one fan. He just gets me.
Jack, it's me! Jack! It's lunchtime!
I was really craving another hot sandwich on his famous toasted sourdough bread. Then he comes out with the ultimate club. Oven-roasted turkey, black forest ham, bacon, which I love, cheese, lettuce, tomato, like he made it just for me.
Doug, glad you like the ultimate club. Stop sending your hair sculptures. I have a stun gun.
Jack's the best.
Room service.
Good morning, sir.
What is that?
Ex-Benedict? Oh, no, I ordered a sunrise panino. You know, tasty omelet, real cheddar cheese, black forest ham, and creamy hollandaise sauce all rolled up in a toasted ciabatta baguette.
How you doing? I heard that new gourmet sunrise panino is only a Jack in the Box.
And I didn't order those movies either.
I'll have my usual ultimate cheeseburger.
You can have that, or
two new versions of the ultimate cheeseburger. One has sliced jalapenos and creamy ranch sauce. The other has sweet and tangy barbecue sauce and grilled onions, plus double meat and cheese like the original.
New versions?
Two new versions.
Now, this was just a training video, but these twists on my ultimate cheeseburger will blow people's minds.
Is that guy okay?
When I come to this country, I think, who is the most successful businessman in America? Chapter 11, Total Restaurant Makeover. Jack changes everything, even puts in flat-screen TVs. So, I do like Jack. $9,000 is a big investment, but you have to spend money to make money. Huh? Put eye on price.
Totally tricked out restaurants. From the guy who wrote the book.
Mr. Brad Haley?
Relax! Did I win something?
My sources tell me you've been calling Jack in the Box, Junk in the Box.
So?
I take these things personally, Brad.
Get lost.
Sure, just try my food, apologize, and I'll go.
Beat it, clown!
Listen, punk! My employees have been working their buns off to make the best burgers, shakes, and fries around!
Oh yeah! Whip them good, Jack!
Try a thick and frosty milkshake made with real ice cream. Yummy, isn't it?
Very yummy.
Thanks. Here, try a fry. Better than Max, right?
Yeah.
Be honest with me, Brad. What do you think of my burger?
Tasty.
Really? You're not just saying that because I could snap your arm like a twig?
No, I shouldn't have dissed your food, man. I'm sorry, Jack.
Well, I'm sorry about the grass stains.
Really?
No.
To see you.
He's upset about my spicy crispy chicken sandwich, isn't he?
Yeah, he's pretty teed off.
I thought he'd appreciate a really spicy, really crispy chicken sandwich. There's nothing else like it.
He says go and never come back.
Huh?
And bleed the sandwich.
Hope you enjoy it. Psych.
Ana Chavez and Dave McElhattan.
Ciabatta. C-B-A-U. Ciabatta, C-A...
Can you use it in a sentence?
My original ciabatta burger is made with a juicy jumbo patty topped with green leaf lettuce, red onions, tomatoes, pickles, and a zesty sauce, all served on delicious, lightly toasted ciabatta bread.
Jay?
Ciabatta, C-I-A-B-A-T-T-A, ciabatta. Peace out.
The jack-in-the-box clown.
He's going bye-bye, lady.
But he's so cute.
Cute was the old jack-in-the-box restaurants.
Now we stand for great new food, like our new hot ham and cheese supreme. Tender ham and tangy cheese on a toasted poppy seed roll. Mm. The food is better at the box.
The food is better at the box. Waste him.
The food is better at the box. Jack-in-the-box. Better at the...
Hey, are you? You are Jack!
What's up, big face, sir?
Well, on my new Real Deals menu, I just added chicken nuggets for a buck, a junior jack for a buck, fries, a drink. In fact, there's like 7 items on my menu that are each about a buck.
What if I got 2 things? How much is that?
About $2.
4 things?
About $4.
7 things?
About $7. Any other questions?
How much for the 2 things again?
Ciabatta bread, the key to Jack's new Chipotle Chicken Ciabatta Sandwich. Your choice of a spicy crispy chicken breast or a grilled chicken breast with a smoky chipotle sauce served on lightly toasted ciabatta bread.
Deal Talk. Right now you can get my spicy chicken club combo with fries and a drink and one delicious deal.
That's amazing, Jack!
Thanks, Stanley.
Ow. Wait, what's happening?
Stanley, you're deflating!
Hold me, Jack!
Try my new spicy chicken club combo today.
Quiero Taco Bell.
Yeah, so?
You're a dog.
It's not like dogs are picky. Do me a favor. Tell your owner about the Sourdough Jack. It's a juicy quarter-pound patty covered with melting cheese and bacon stacked on crunchy sourdough bread. It's amazing.
All right. Who's been eating beans?
I'm tired of people comparing restaurant-style burgers to my new Bistro Jack. Okay, yes, like a restaurant burger, it's a gourmet-seasoned half-pound patty, and yes, it's covered with three slices of melting cheese and garden-fresh toppings. And like any great restaurant, we won't make it till you order it. But there's a big difference between my new Bistro Jack and a restaurant burger. When you drive through my restaurant, people don't stare at you like you're crazy.
You know what I can go for?
Some scrambled eggs and pancakes.
We got a creamy!
Hey guys, try my jumbo breakfast platter with sausage or bacon, plus 8 mini pancakes, eggs, and a hash brown for just $2.99.
$2.99? How about we play for it?
Ooh. You crave it, we serve it. Try my $2.99 jumbo breakfast platter. Crave it!
And now, the Box Family Album. This was me in high school. I took a summer job as a clown. Boy, did I stink at it. One summer, I drove a van to Oregon. That's all I remember. 1981, Battle of the Bands. Yeah, we rocked. Moments later, I dropped her. And that's when I left skating for good. This is my cousin Timmy. He and his twin sister played at all the family functions, which is why we don't have them anymore. This is my Uncle Leo. And that's the last picture I would ever take of him. I have a license to practice surgery in Malaysia. Hardly ever use it. This is taken with a cell phone. Whoa, how'd that get in there?
You know what I could go for right now?
Hmm.
Some sweet barbecue.
Or spicy.
We got a creamy!
Here, try my barbecue bacon cheeseburger with your choice of sweet or spicy barbecue sauce topped with bacon and onion rings.
Oh, thanks, Jack.
Piece of cake.
Oh, Jack.
You crave it, we serve it. My new sweet or spicy barbecue bacon cheeseburger and chicken sandwich. Crave
it! Deal Talk. My 2-for-4 breakfast croissants deal is back. With grilled ham and hickory smoked bacon, or grilled sausage on a warm buttery croissant, it's way better than some mediocre cereal.
That's the nicest thing anyone's ever said to me.
Download the Jack app and order my 2-for-4 breakfast croissants.
Am I actually pushing these guys who ran out of gas 6 miles on a lonely highway? Or is this a metaphor for how I'm constantly pushing myself to make a tastier sandwich? Like my new Pepper Jack Ranch Spicy Chicken Sandwich with spicy pepper jack cheese, spicy ranch, and spicy all-white meat chicken. But judging from the third-degree sunburn and the fact that I can't feel my legs, I'd say I'm actually pushing this car. There's gotta be a better way to get new customers. The Pepper Jack Ranch Spicy Chicken Sandwich. Taste it before it's gone.
Yep, I'm lost.
After many months of traveling the world, Jack was longing for something familiar. Home. He was welcomed with Grandma's Southern-style chicken. At that moment, Jack knew what to do. Share it with the world. Southern-style breaded all-white meat chicken on a gourmet signature bun. The Homestyle Ranch Chicken Club.
Howdy.
I used to love your Philly cheesesteak.
The tender strips of steak, grilled onions and peppers, smothered in melting cheese.
Fond memories.
I cried when you stopped making them.
I just remembered. The Philly cheesesteaks are back.
No!
Yes, but only for a limited time.
Hey, we better hurry. You want a police escort?
Sure.
Okay. Let's go.
Jack's $4 fish sandwich combo. It's a deal so good, it'll make everyone a fish lover. You get a crispy, flaky fish fillet made with 100% wild-caught Alaska pollock, breaded with panko breadcrumbs, and topped with tartar sauce. plus hot and salty fries and a refreshing drink, all for just $4. In a sea of sameness, it's a fish sandwich combo deal that really stands out.
Hey, Stan, where are you going?
Jack in the Box. The $4 fish sandwich combo, only at Jack in the Box.
Bob, I don't know where this van is going, but this guy is in a hurry.
I was in a hurry this morning. Barely had time for breakfast. Growl.
Grumpy. Just wanna crash your
plane. Hey guys, try my country scrambler plate with Jimmy Dean sausage, homestyle potatoes, and scrambled eggs mixed with bacon, ham, and cheese.
Careful out there, Jack. I heard there's some crazy driver in a van. I'm talking to
try my brunchless country scrambler plate with Jimmy Dean sausage. It's my best buttery Jack yet. The triple bacon buttery Jack with hickory smoked bacon, bacon mayo, and my super secret ingredient, bacon butter.
It's amazing. Let's email the team.
Email?
Don't worry. We're not going to get hacked.
We've been hacked.
What?
They got everything.
Everything?
Everything.
Oh, who could have done this?
Professionals.
Whoa. Bacon butter.
What?
Oh, I haven't had lunch. Ow.
The word is out. Get my new triple bacon buttery Jack before it's gone.
As your legal team, we can't let you say that.
Why? I think my new chicken nuggets are the best, but I want everyone to decide for themselves, so I'm giving them away for free on Tuesday, August 14th.
You can't say they're better. They'll sue you.
How about tastier?
Sued.
Fantastiquer?
Sued.
That's not even a word! What am I supposed to do?
Do the free nuggets. Just don't do anything to provoke them.
Lower, 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 lower. That's good.
Come in Tuesday, August 14th and get a free order of chicken nuggets with the purchase of any size drink.
And there you have it, a beautiful banh mi-inspired fried chicken sandwich. You'd never find this at a fast food restaurant. It's a good thing.
Oh, is that right, Martha?
Sir?
I don't think so. Hey, Martha, my new food truck series has an Asian fried chicken sandwich made with crispy fried chicken strips, crunchy Asian slaw, and a gochujang mayo, all on a toasted baguette. And I'll put it up against yours any day.
Security, get him!
What, are you afraid somebody in the fast food world's gonna show you up? Whatever she's paying, I'll pay you double.
Wait, wait. You wanna go to war with me, Jack?
What are you gonna do? Tuck me into bed and read me a cookbook? Oh! Oh my gosh, what? I can't smell! I can't smell! My nose! What the f***?
Here, let me fix it. Let me fix it.
Oh, that's better. So, are you gonna try the sandwich, Martha?
Get him out of here.
Okay, it's on, Martha. I'm going online. I'm starting a hashtag. Get ready for a Twitter war!
Bye, Jack.
Yep, right there. Sir, what are you doing?
Uh-oh.
Don't move!
Okay!
I know who you are!
No, you know! Guys, thanks for making our new French toast so authentic you'll swear it came from a fancy brunch place. It's 100% real, just like my favorite sport, pro wrestling.
Yeah, about pro wrestling.
It's fake.
What? Lies! It's all lies! Why didn't you tell me?
Sorry, Jack. I thought you knew.
Try my new grilled French toast plate with syrup and hickory smoked bacon, the newest addition to my brunchfast menu.
Hit me with this. You'll feel better.
Why am I sitting here at this ridiculously long table in the middle of nowhere? To invite all my friends in the industry to try this. Fast food's first ever ribeye burger. Made with 100% ribeye beef, grilled onions, a red wine glaze, and creamy Havarti cheese. Huh, here comes the competition now. And of course, since they work for my competitors, I've obscured their identities. Except for this guy. He is so screwed. Try my new Havarti and grilled onion and all-American ribeye burgers.
Okay, Jack, this program depicts how our new hassle-free drive-thru will work. Okay, when the guest drives up, his car is waxed and the massage begins. Then he orders from the new easy-to-read menu. Then a supermodel tells him he's handsome. Then his order is confirmed on the new order confirmation screen. Then we shovel cash into his car.
What do you think?
That's a little more than we talked about.
The new hassle-free drive-thru, now at Jack in the Box.
Ready for the new menu, Chief?
Hold my calls. Let her rip.
Presenting the over a buck menu.
It's supposed to be under a buck.
You know, it said under a buck in your memo, but I figured it was a typo. Because I looked at all that great stuff on the menu and thought, no way that's under a buck. Kooky misunderstanding.
Fix it. See, I think that works.
It's boring.
It's not boring. Those are real chicken breast pieces and real fish fillets from Alaska.
It needs something. You're gonna like this. Hip-hop pool party. You got your food, plus your lifestyle.
I don't need lifestyle. I've got big meals of real chicken and fish. Okay, now that works.
Come try my really big chicken sandwich combo with two patties for $3.99, or three for $4.99, or four for $5.99.
That's an amazing deal, Jack.
Thanks, Stanley.
Ow.
Wait, what's happening?
Stanley, you're deflating.
Hold me, Jack.
Only at Jack in the Box. Deal Talk. With my new $4.99 BLT cheeseburger combo, you can get 100% beef with hickory smoked bacon and American cheese on a fresh buttery bakery bun, plus fries and a drink, all with just the change you find in your couch. Ooh, I think I got a quarter. What the? Oh, Mr. Wigglesworth, where have you been? Wait, Kevin? Try my new $4.99 BLT cheeseburger combo. Another great deal from Jack in the Box. Don't forget to walk him twice a day.